What's up, guys? So today we have a new addition sibling to the Orange Beast. So this is our custom X-Max. All the arms are RPM and all the screws are stainless steel. So let's see what's inside of it. Isn't she a beauty? So with this custom build, we went with all stainless steel screws for rust proof. And we have the ESC Hobbywing Max 6. So to the addition to our custom build, we have HR gear cover, and we also have the HR diff cover. And we also have the HR steering brace and the horn. We also upgraded the Traxxas metal servo. So for electronics, we have the Futaba 4PV radio control. And we also have the SMC 9200 milliamp LiPo packs. So like I said, we have RPM A-arms, and we also have the RPM front bumper mount, and we also have the VG springs. These are covered. But this is what they look like. These are gonna go on my Orange Beast. And so we also put dusty motor.
Yeah, let's put it on.
It's ready to go. So we also have our custom body. We painted this one neon blue. It has some orange skulls on it. Looks pretty cool. So I noticed on the Traxxas body, it's a little bit stronger. My Orange Beast, there's a bunch of cracks in it from bashing. And I feel like that this one's a little bit more stronger. But yeah, that's just my opinion on it. So I'm hoping to see that Proline comes out with a new body. I'm hoping they come out with a Chevy Colorado ZR2. Let me know in the comments if you guys think they should come out with that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Comment down below what you guys think about my custom X-Max. And yeah, so you guys are probably wondering what's behind me. This is my classic E-Max. Check it out, guys. Look at that. So yeah, I think it's ready to run.